Jack Black is my celebrity crush, obviously.
Are doing just that.
Fun, is that it?
The Electron Express. Hey everybody, I'm Greg Wood. This track
isn't
Starry
racing in this?
Starry is racing. Starry is racing. But it's starting 13.
Yeah, he's won this race twice, I think.
I think
imagine starting 13th when you're won the race twice in a row.
Well, it could be worse. It could be Max Verstappen.
Yeah. I'm just saying it's the car. The Marvel doesn't have a car, so he can't complain, mate. It's all his fault. Yo, oh, that's me! Insane!
Yeah, I'm Marvel. In this.
Hi.
Morgan's in the chat.
W. It's a good day when the gym Marvel is in there.
These graphics are actually quite sick.
Yeah.
I kind of cool as well.
12.
We just copied them from Formula 1, though. Okay, it works. Down there at the
bottom. I'm turn away. Fuck a little bit.
Come on, Cerulean.
Sorry, Stroff. Oh, I had to overtake them, sorry.
Oh, this is a good start, let's go!
Yeah, very good start.
Come on, Yellow. Safe route, that outside
line as they head into the accelerator. What the fuck is happening?
Snowballs are just going.
Yeah. Who did it well this time? Well, the Cobalts, unsurprisingly. Oh, this is going to be close.
Yeah. Snowy and Mallard.
Mallard comes together with Cerulean. But it's only like 2 laps in.
Yeah, anyone can win. Except for the pinkies, obviously.
Okay. I can't comment on it, but...
What the fuck is happening to the Savage Speeders? Come on.
Savage Speeders are shit! Let's go!
I pick them and they become shit.
I cannot believe this.
Star is shit as well. Fuck it, bro.
What has happened with Starry?
Washed.
Washed up.
Rip. Or lost, actually, it looks like. Is maybe not the best for long-term
endurance. What?
Cerulean are trying to bring it home for the home team.
Yeah.
Three marbles now locked into this battle for second place,
and Cerulean fends them all off, but then has trouble on the belt. I believe it'll be. Also, sorry if I'm pretty quiet right now. I have to turn my volume down so my parents don't hear me.
That's fine.
Okay.
They're actually louder than most people. Except Steve. Steve is just loud.
Yeah.
My mic is busted.
Red eye. Yeah.
I have a terrible mic as well. I'm still using the same mic that I got in 2016.
Okay, that's not a good, but...
Bro, we're 20.
Considering that, seeing the position we...
started fell
off. The position we were in...
It's not surprising that Red Eye's in the top 5. He's always there.
Yeah, I decided to turn my sensitivity down a bit.
Yeah.
Kind of like this. Okay, let's see what's happening now, huh?
That's better.
I'm honestly really happy they got rid of Blue Eye. Red Eye
is into second place. Mm-hmm. It was just time, man. Mm-hmm. I think I voted on Blue Eye, though. But... Clementon and Cloudy, who just gets passed by Pinky Toe
for 10th, as
I
say that.
Wow. I think my lineup was Red Eye and Blue Eye for this season.
I have Snowy.
Clementon is slowly climbing.
That's kind of what I've got. Yeah.
Bumble is also. Yeah, I love the oranges.
Blaze.
The oranges are by far the most popular team, though, so. It is
now Red Eye in sole
second place.
I don't even know why. Like. I would think it would be like a team that's like a cool marble. The orange are just orange.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool.
Like if I think of like the coolest looking marble, I think the Jungle Jumpers.
Glory Hunters, I'm assuming. And just under 3/10 of a second. Who comes off the belt better? It's pretty even. Through this winding first sector. Sorry, so shit. Jesus Christ. Oh, DNF from Chuck. What's happening?
Wow, oh my god!
Holy crap.
What happened there?
It does not confirm that the Thunderbolt
went into pit lane. Also, Red Eye is overtaking Snowy, dear god.
Oh, no, that's the safety marble line. Clot has already done that back at Misty Mountain.
Oh, yeah, he's there. I can see him.
Well, it looks like Shock was...
Okay, we could say that that is Shock. No. That was not funny.
I'm not gonna say that. I don't want to get into trouble for that, for this joke.
Steve, I wouldn't worry too much.
Yeah.
And is continuing to close in and lose. Basically, I just want to say Shot got cocked.
Oh, that's fine. The lead,
unless there's a yellow flag and the safety marble gets released, Shot is going to get released if it doesn't happen.
He's going to be dust. He's like 10 laps down.
Yeah. Oh, that's a great move by Clementon. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yes!
Can you please do something for health?
Oh, fucks it on the belt.
You fucked it all up. God
really,
damn it.
Really want the top three finish.
So do I. It's just not happening.
The
spot back from
Cerulean is now the star is going to come back, bro. He's going to get top three. Watch him go.
Oh, Cerulean, what move that is.
Cerulean, one is everything. And takes
third. Well, Clementon is back into
I want Clementon to fuck it up though so bad, but it's not gonna happen. Briefly, you
saw. He's having a hard time on the belt though.
Well, maybe the belt gives him bad memories. Right now.
Oh, fuck all.
I'm saying he got hit by his father.
It's just sabotage. It's sabotage.
If Red Eye gets this win, I'm not surprised.
It would be fun if Clementon did a yellow. This Grand Prix at the
Electron Expressway. Yo, can we be honest? When
fuck you? Fuck you?
What fell off the track?
Yeah. What else should I mean?
Remember back when the first time this track was introduced and Starry was battling with Clementon? Clementon did a leap of faith at the split.
Yeah.
And fucking won the damn thing. Trying to run
wide there as Bumble is opportunistic. Crazy, you guys remember that?
No, it was not Clementon that competed the first time. It was Origin.
Well, this kind of feels like,
crazy how you remember that.
It kind of feels like Norris at Sandvort, honestly, this.
Yeah, I watch every Yellow Spot
World. Oh, I'll take that back.
I don't even do that, mate. I don't even watch every video at this point.
Oh, did you see that move? Wow!
Into the last lap.
Yep. That was it.
Clementon up to third. Last lap.
Let's go!
Oh, Clementon's in
third. Yeah, why are you falling off?
And Clementon's got fastest lap. Speedy was in last, now they're back up to 11th.
Come on!
Oh,
yes!
Fuck.
Well done, Rangers.
I might have to sing the Swedish national anthem.
Oh, hell yeah!
Fuck.
Yo, the other basically did a whole bunch of nothing.
Oh god.
They're taking my on top of the Andes. Yeah.
Sadly though, it didn't seem to have any effect at all.